To download Adobe Captivate, type UIC WebStore in your web browser. I'm using Firefox, but you can use any web browser of your choosing. Under University of Illinois WebStore, select the UFI WebStore link. Once you're in the WebStore, log in using your NetID. Select Adobe Products from the list that appears. Select Adobe Software Unit Site License and Download Link. Kindly note that this software can only be installed on a university-owned computer. Read the terms of use carefully and then select I agree. On checkout, a list of Adobe products is displayed. My device is 64-bit PC, so I will download the Captivate 9 for Windows 64-bit installer. If your device is a 32-bit PC or a Mac, pick the corresponding download link. Once the link has downloaded, find the zip file in your downloads folder and extract the file. In the extracted file, select Build, select Captivate64_9, once the installation is complete, go to the C drive, select Program Files, select Adobe. Select Adobe Captivate 9x64. Select Adobe Captivate Application File. To create a shortcut, right-click on the Adobe Captivate Application File and select Create Shortcut. Now right-click on the shortcut file and send it to the desktop. Double-clicking the shortcut should now open Adobe Captivate.